Hey friend, Toby here, and yes, in this video I'm going to be sharing the plugins that Layla and I use every single day in our blog to make life easier, to better help increase conversions, retention within the blog, and all these awesome fun little things that we do. So sit down, strap on your seatbelt, and let's dive in. As you can see, I'm in the back office or dashboard of our WordPress blog. And if you haven't seen our main blog, this is what our main blog looks like. Banner made from Fiverr. Strongly recommend a couple of people on Fiverr that you can search by just going to Fiverr top banner gigs. And then you'll find the best people inside the top gigs area, okay? So since that one just came up, let's talk about this one first. The pop-up domination. So this is a pop-up web form, as you can see, that pops up when a new person comes to our blog, or if a person comes to our blog and they don't opt in, 7 days later when they come again, they're going to see it. It doesn't show them the pop-up web form every single time that they come to the page. And once they come to your, say they come to your blog and it pops up and they don't opt in, or even if they do opt in, then they go to another page, it's not going to keep hitting them each and every time. So pop-up domination gets us, honestly, anywhere from 10 to up to 50 free leads a day. And leads that come through your blog, we've found, are, I don't even know the percentages, I'd say 300 times more likely to buy and stick around and learn from you and buy whatever you're selling, because you've already developed this little relationship with them rather than them just hitting a cold capture page and opting in. So inside this plugin, so this is what one looks like, and you can change all of this. You can put your own image over here, obviously your own headline, your own copy. You can change this, you can change the color. You can change, obviously, all the copy inside here. Decide whether you want to do name and email, or name, email, phone, or just email, or whatever you want to do. And you can change the button. So you can change absolutely everything, the layout about it, which is freaking awesome. And let me just show you what it looks like inside of WordPress. So really clean, simple. You just come in, create a new pop-up, follow the on-screen prompts, and from there click save with all your settings, and you'll have an awesome looking web form. Obviously, when someone comes to your blog, they get hit with this, they opt in, now they're on your list. The next tool that we'll talk about is, let's talk about Lead Player. So Lead Player is an awesome little tool, and it's come from the same company that makes lead pages. And there'll be links for all these plugins in the description, or if you're watching this on the blog, on the blog post, they'll be below. So what this does, this allows you to make your videos look really sexy. So rather than your posting a YouTube video to your blog and it just looks like this one, where it's got YouTube banners on it, people can actually click off of your site and go to YouTube, and it doesn't allow you to control the thumbnail. When you use lead pages, this is what your video is going to look like. So you can put your own thumbnail, so you can see it's a pretty awesome, I just put that thumbnail together in like 2 minutes, and then when someone clicks it, you'll see that,
hey, Toby here, and I'm shooting this.
They can't click off to go to YouTube. There's no controls. So it just makes it look really, really clean, professional, and awesome looking. And what you can actually do with this tool is put in call to actions at the end of your video. So let's say that you want to actually put an opt-in box in your video. So we put in all the information, we click update video, and then now when someone comes to watch our video, this will come up before they can watch it. So they can opt in right from the video, and they can also skip it to watch the video if they want. That's really, really powerful to do, and you can do that at just the click of a button with this plugin. You can actually do a call to action too. So if you want a button to go up for them to buy or them to go through to another page or whatever, you just click call to action, put in call to action, and you can do it to automatically redirect them also. So let's say you have a video on your blog that's 10 minutes long. After that 10-minute training, you want to send them through to the sales page, you can just put it in so you can automatically redirect them over to your sales page. So pretty awesome, awesome tool, pretty awesome plugin. Now that we're talking about this, the lead player, let's talk about lead pages. If you want to know how we are able to make capture pages at the couple of clicks of a button that look like this, that's the plugin that we're using. It's called Lead Pages. Now, there's lots of different ones out there. We also use Optimizepress. Sometimes we also use InstaBuilder. We use different ones, but this is so quick to just make awesome looking pages. And one thing I really love about Lead Pages is when you log into your back office with Lead Pages, they actually will provide, when you go to search templates, this is what the back office look like, you can sort by conversion rate. So they're going to show you the highest converting pages that's working for their users. And who uses this stuff? Perry Belcher, Ryan Dice, Frank Kern, some of the biggest internet marketers out there use Lead Pages. Jeff Johnson, tons and tons of guys and girls. So you know that these pages are the highest converting pages around. So it's really simple to do. You can you go in, you'd add a page, follow the on-screen prompt, and then make sure you put the plugin inside of your WordPress site. And then once you've done that and you've published it on your lead pages, it will show up here. And then you are simply and easily just a couple of clicks of a button, and you will have your brand new page that you just created over at Lead Pages on your domain. That's the beauty of it. You don't have to do any coding. You don't have to do any all that domain mapping crap. All you have to do is go into your Lead Pages back office. You create the page, and as long as you have the plugin in your WordPress blog, which you just download and upload it, that's it. It'll be on your website, and you can have these awesome looking pages. Okay, so that's Lead Pages. This is a really cool plugin. It's called Keyword Winner. So let's say I'm going to go do a brand new post, and I type in Empower Network Secrets Revealed. That's going to be my keyword. That's going to be my title of my post, right? I would go ahead and click Get Keyword Winner Suggestions, and from inside the post, this tool is going to go out there, scour the internet, and find competition-related keywords and all that good stuff right from within your post. Now, we strongly recommend using something like SE Cockpit. That tool is really, really powerful. It's all cloud-based, so you don't have to download anything on your computer. And you can do some really extensive and efficient keyword research. This is really for just on-the-fly. When you've done a post, and basically it will show you, okay, all these related terms are all red, don't go for them, yellow, kind of medium, and medium competition, and then green, you could definitely go for them. Okay, so it's a cool little tool to use just to get different related keywords that you can put in to your tags section of your blog post. Another awesome, awesome, awesome tool is SEOPressor. What this does, this allows you to put in your main keyword in this box, and then I would click publish. Okay, so I click publish post, and you can see here this SEOPressor as a keyword tool is now showing me my SEO on page score. We like to shoot for anything above 80%, 70% score. So obviously my 21% on that quick post is not going to cut it. Now the beauty of this is it tells you what you need to do to make your on-page SEO awesome. So it's telling me that my keyword density is too low, meaning that I need to have this keyword throughout my post probably at least 5 or 6 times to bring that keyword density up to between 1% and 3%, and that's where we want to have it. Also, it goes through and tells you all the things that you need to do. Have your keyword H1 tag, H2, H3, and it basically self-explanatory tells you what to do. So that's a really awesome plugin. Again, that plugin link will be in the description or on the blog post wherever you're watching this. Another really cool free plugin, and some of these plugins are free, some of these plugins are paid, but plugins don't cost that much. They range from anywhere from $5 to like $50, but very, very good investment. So Pretty Link is a free plugin. There's a paid or free version. We just use the free version that allows you to, let's say, cloak links basically. So let's say that you have a, so let's say you have a really ugly affiliate link, because that's normally what affiliate links come from, affiliate deals or any link at the top with a big tracking link. You don't want to be going out there and marketing this link on Facebook and different sites and on your blog, because no one's going to click it because it looks all, you know, just crazy. So what you do is you come in Pretty Link, you put in your target URL where you want to send someone, and then you put in your Pretty Link. So obviously this is hosted on our workwithtobyandlayla.com blog. So all I just need to put in is what I want the extension to be. Put in a title if I want, click update. And now when someone goes to workwithtobyandlayla.com/lead-pages, it's going to simply and easily redirect them to our affiliate link, just like that. So Pretty Link is really powerful. Pretty Link we use every day, and it allows you to track too, to how many hits, where it came from, and all that good stuff. Okay, so the last plugin I'm going to show you is this cool little author box that you can have inside of your posts and on your pages and stuff. Just gives your reader a chance to connect with you a little bit better, learn a little bit more, and obviously gives you a chance to get another link in there for them to click. So that plugin is called Fancier Author Box. You can just download that from inside WordPress, and it's self-explanatory, shows you how to do it, how to put your image in and whatnot. It's just another cool little thing you can do on your blog to make it look, you know, better and more professional. So that's been our training on some plugins that we use daily that are absolutely awesome. If you have any questions about this, just leave them below in the YouTube box, and the YouTube comments are on the blog wherever you're watching this. But from Toby, one part of Toby and Layla, have an amazing day. Oh, there is one thing I want to share with you. I'm not sure if you've seen this, but Layla and I have been, along with some other top marketers, promoting one of our friends' launches because we stand behind it 100%. And it's their Facebook Mastermind. Basically, Layla and I, over the past few months, have been working on some niche pages, but all from the training from these guys. I mean, here's one of our pages that has 118,000 likes, just took us a couple of months to do, all for penny likes. Not just penny clicks, but penny likes. And what in this training, the reason I'm mentioning this, because in this training video, if you go to workwithtobyandlayla.com/pennyclicks, it's going to bring you over to the training page of this course. Now, in this video, Arthur actually shows you how he takes $80, like $75, and turns it into $300 in a matter of 7 days. So think about that. Like, that's not $10,000, it's not $100,000, it's not anything crazy like that. But imagine if every week or every day you could start a little campaign, spend $70 and earn $300. Spend $70, earn $300. Spend $700, earn $3,000. That's why I want you to come and check out this training, because there's some really juicy, juicy secrets. Even if you don't decide to buy the course, which we obviously strongly recommend you do, because now we're building niche fan pages all over for penny or less than a cent likes. But even if you don't buy the course, come and just watch a training video and he'll show you how he's doing it. Okay? So all the links for all this stuff will be in the description on this blog post. Take care. Have an amazing day and we'll see you soon, guys.